New today, 230 boxes of Girl Scout cookies are heading overseas after being packed up today. They make up both donated and leftover cookies from the Girl Scout fundraiser. The girls say leftover cookies are always donated to organizations or to the military. However, these particular cookies are going to Marines stationed at various U.S. embassies, and here's why.
This year, we found out, when you donate to the military, that doesn't include the embassies. And I love cookies, you love cookies, everyone loves cookies, everyone deserves cookies. So we found that out through our troop leader, who has a friend there, and we decided to donate cookies to them today.
Everyone deserves cookies, especially these recipients.
That's right.
Each shipment includes letters from the Girl Scouts explaining why the Marines were selected for the cookies, along with thanking them for their service.